Today, we're checking out Dunedin Bike Tours, and I have to be honest, it has been years since I've been on a bike, but I'm looking forward to it. This is an easy, fun way to gather with friends and family to check out Dunedin.
Dunedin Bike Tours is a great way to learn about Dunedin, all the history and the culture, but it's also a great way to get outside, get some exercise, and enjoy the beautiful outdoors. With our bike tours, we include an expert local guide, a bike, of course, a bottle of water, a goodie bag worth $25 plus, and we have a great time. I've actually only been doing these since January of 2020. When I started researching and doing a little bit more, I couldn't find anybody doing a bike tour or even a real tour around Dunedin, so I created my own. The bike tour is a great way to learn everything about Dunedin. There's lots of history here. There's lots of firsts. We go through lots of different locations. The first one we stop at is in downtown Dunedin, showcasing that. The next one we talk about the history of the orange industry. And then we go to the Mosaic House of Dunedin, then Andrews Memorial Chapel, and for now, Kellogg Mansion, Edgewater Park. We also stop at the VFW Hall and talk about the floating tank. And then we also make our last stop at the Fenway Hotel. We have about 10 locations that we stop at. It's 3 hours, 7.5 miles, but you never really know it because we're having so much fun and laughing along the way. You do not have to be in shape. This is actually a very easy tour. All our bikes are beach cruisers, so it's very flat. It is a very easy ride. All you gotta do is just cruise along.